Good evening, everyone. We've got dark skies all around us, so we're going to get some rain. But we knew this before we come, so let's go for it. Welcome to the live Friday evening stream. It'll only be for an hour or so. Everyone's welcome. Good evening, Ali. Hope you're keeping well. Hope the weather's good for you up there. And it's not going to be dry here tonight. Already got rain falling over there. Can't actually see it. But Rainer M, good evening. Yeah, it's definitely heading this way, the rain. Helvetic Airways from Zurich on the horizon. We're sheltered under the hatch of the van, but I won't be able to swing round at all on this. It'll just be a very low, slow turn. Emirates on the pushback, the A380. Off to Storm City, Dubai. See all the rain in the background. Good afternoon, Nicholas. Well, considering how dark the clouds was, the rain's not that heavy. It's passed over where I am, but it's more over the airport and over the runway at the moment. Spoke too soon. It's quite heavy now. Move the tripod back a bit. So I was just trying to get comfortable better on. evening, Adam. Good evening, Robbo. Lens a quick wipe. Last time when it rained, I just left the lens and it put a load, when the lights off the planes hit it, to put a load of ghost in around the planes. It's quite a good effect actually, but you don't really want that. Ryanair in from Verona. Next we've got Lufthansa going out to, where's it going to? Waiting for? We've got EasyJet coming in from Belfast, followed by, looks like Silkway, Jumbo. That should be interesting. I think them jumbos are a bit noisier than the 380s I do. Next in is Ryanair from Dublin. was a jet off to Paris, Charles de Gaulle. Ryan's hammering it down in the background over by the jumbo, but beyond that, not on the jumbo, but much further back. You'll probably see this easy jet turn into the Ryan. They usually circle to the right. This will be an interesting view, a zoom out. After this easy jet's gone, there's one of Valley's lot coming in, Logan Air, all the way from Aberdeen. Bonnie Scotland. Behind the Logan Air from Dusseldorf. EasyJet's going for it. Up to Barcelona. On EasyJet sales, Euro wings. I can only guess where this is going. It's not showing up on my flight radar. It's probably going to either Belfast or Dublin. Never mind. Have a safe flight anyway. I'd like to thank everyone for joining the stream this evening. I wasn't going to bother when I seen the weather. I thought, well, maybe. I didn't know Silkways was coming in, I'll be honest about that. And as I was driving here, I seen an Emirates 380 going, and then when I got here, there was another one here. So I'm thinking, what's going on? But one of them, innit? Sometimes you catch lucky, sometimes you don't. Exactly the same thing happened yesterday when I arrived. The Air India Dreamliner was just landing overhead. Never had time to catch it, and the same again tonight. It was a bit earlier tonight. The one yesterday was a livery one, which was quite a nice one. I like the way they decorate the outside of the windows around, as though they've got a window frame, a red window frame around all the passenger windows. It just looks a bit more unusual than what anyone else does. It's quite a quick turnaround for that. So it was less than an hour. Helvetic Airways, back to Zurich. If they give us a wave, wouldn't they? Good evening, Ivan. Good evening, Speedbird 009. Eventually that Aer Lingus showed it was going to Belfast. I don't know whether there's a problem with different networks down here, but the stream is on one network and the phone is on another one. It's not always showing what's going on flight radar, and unless that's behind or something, I don't know. have a look at that jumbo again while it's quiet, I suppose. I think there's a Ryanair before it though, so